Effects of allopurinol on the progression of chronic kidney disease. Observational studies have shown a linear association between serum urate levels and various outcomes, including albuminuria, onset of chronic kidney disease, progression to end-stage kidney disease, cardiovascular events, and death. Can urate-lowering treatment with allopurinol attenuate the decline of the estimated glomerular filtration rate in patients with chronic kidney disease? Methods. Randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled trial at 31 centers in Australia and New Zealand. Allopurinol or placebo. Allopurinol starting dose of 100 mg and could be increased every 4 weeks to a maximum of 3 tablets daily. They follow up patients for 2 years. Inclusion. Adults with stage 3 or 4 chronic kidney disease at increased risk for progression of chronic kidney disease, defined as a urinary albumin creatinine ratio of 265 or higher or a decrease in glomerular filtration rate of at least 3 milliliters per minute in the preceding 12 months. The primary outcome was the change in the estimated glomerular filtration rate. The secondary outcomes were a composite of a 40 and 30% reduction from baseline in estimated glomerular filtration rate, and stage kidney disease or death from any cause. Statistics. They calculated that an enrollment of 620 patients would provide 90% power to detect a 20% attenuation in the decline in glomerular filtration rate after 2 years of follow-up. Measurements of glomerular filtration rate over time were analyzed with a linear mixed model. Results. Enrollment was stopped because of slow recruitment with only 369 of 620 intended patients. With allopurinol group 185 patients and placebo group 184 patients. Baseline characteristics were balanced. The mean glomerular filtration rate was 31.7 milliliter per minute, the median urinary albumin, creatinine ratio was 716 and the mean serum urate level was 8.2 milligram per deciliter. The change in the glomerular filtration rate did not differ significantly between groups. No differences in composite secondary outcomes. Overall, the mean difference in the serum urate level was minus 2.7 milligrams per deciliter. No significant differences in the urinary albumin, creatinine ratio. Serious adverse events occurred at similar frequencies in the two groups. Limitations. Insufficient power as a result of incomplete enrollment, a high percentage of patients who discontinued the trial regimen and the USA estimate instead of measurement of glomerular filtration rate. Conclusion. In patients with chronic kidney disease and a high risk of progression, urate-lowering treatment with allopurinol did not slow the decline in EGFR as compared with placebo. Kidney Today. Thanks for watching.